Welcome to Tag Daycare. Hi, my name is Angela Rouse and I'm the director here. Come on, let's take a tour.
Every life, every beating heart has a searching soul inside. Every need.
Welcome to our infant and toddler side. As you can see, there's lots of open space so that growth can take place. We also have a quiet corner where all our babies are fed their bottles, and they actually have the opportunity to have a book read to them in the quiet corner. And then we have our physical corner over here to help develop all of their physical skills. We also have a library section where the children can go and be read to. We have a music corner over here where the children get sticks and they can beat on the pots and pans to help develop their musical skills. Then we have a mirrored area over here where we hope to help develop their social skills by them talking with another child and seeing themselves in the mirror. Also, we have little centers in the middle set up to help develop all of their fine motor skills. If you'll notice, there are lots of classrooms along the wall, and in these classrooms are changing areas where the children sleep and also where the children are fed. So welcome to our preschool side. Over here we service our 2 to 5 year olds. As you can see, we have open centers in this area. We have a block center, we have a communication center, we have a dramatic play center where the children can learn to dress up and to play. We also have a post office this month. We have outdoor toys for the children to play on. We also have a huge Noah's Ark in the back that we use as our library. And on the side we have all of our library books. Also, we have 2 sensory tables for the children. One this month is filled with dirt and lots of plastic bugs and different things that they learn about the outside, and the other is filled with water. We also have a huge table here that they can learn their fine motor skills, where they do their Play-Doh, their puzzles, they learn to sew, and also learn to put things together. Then we have an art center out here where the children can paint and they can draw. Also, there are lots of other classrooms here. Our children have a science center. Inside the science center, they take care of a beta fish. They have hissing cockroaches, and they also have a hermit crab. Inside of our Einstein room is our literacy room. Our children have the opportunity to learn all about literacy and their numbers. Also, we have a creative cave, and this is an opportunity for our children to paint, to learn to cut, and to do all sorts of free art. And then these are our classrooms. We have a 2-year-old class, a 3-year-old class, and a 4-year-old class.